The Cristero War in Mexico was an armed conflict that lasted from 1926 to 1929. It was between the government of Plutarco Elias Calles and militias city. Priests and religious Catholics who resisted the implementation of legislation and public policies to restrict the participation of the Catholic Church on goods, the nation, as well as civil proceedings. The Mexican Constitution of 1917 established a policy denying legal status to churches, forbade the participation of the clergy in politics.